The 27-year-old joined his Emmerdale co-stars for the annual TV BAFTAs at Royal Festival Hall on London's South Bank Centre yesterday. And, after the star-studded Bashby actor was spotted spending time with "I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here" winner Georgia Toffolo, setting tongues wagging, the 23-year-old reality TV star could be seen chatting with the actor. The pair, who had been at the Mondrian Hotel bar in London, laughed and joked in the lobby. In one snap, Toff kept warm as she sported pal Danny's jacket over her dress while she waited for a taxi. In another photo, the former Made in Chelsea star gave the hunk a hug, before the friends parted ways. Express.co.uk has contacted a representative for Danny Myler and Georgia Toffolo asking for comment. Last year, Danny took to Twitter to confess he had a soft spot for the star, during her stint on "I'm a Celebrity, Get Me Out of Here." Taking to Twitter back in November, he joked, "I just want to marry Toff, so if someone could organize that for me, that would be great. Thanks." The TV personality documented her evening out on Instagram last night, after revealing she had been suffering from a cold, sharing a snap of herself ahead of her arrival on the red carpet. Georgia penned, "Day nurse getting Toff to the BAFTAs, sick," donning a plunging floral ensemble, which featured a frilly tiered design. The Devon-born beauty looked very glamorous. The star wore her blonde locks in a sleek updo, with wisps of her tresses tumbling around her face in soft curls. Last month, Toff hit back at reports which claimed she could be dating her close pal George Lineker, who is the son of former professional footballer Gary Lineker. In a snap shared with her 1.9 million Instagram followers, the This Morning reporter laughed off romance rumors after they were said to have looked close during an evening out at George Lineker. "We are lovers now, apparently. Ha ha, sick," she joked. It came after Piers Morgan had attempted to matchmake his son Spencer Morgan with a reality TV star. During an interview with George's mother Nicola Toffolo, Good Morning Britain, the journalist lightheartedly suggested they set their children up. "He's single, she's single," he teased. "I'm game if you're Mrs. Toffolo. We could do an arranged marriage of some sort."